YouTube channel J Tutorials. Guys, in this video we are going to learn what are components of food. Before learning components of food, we should remember one thing, which is balanced diet. What is balanced diet? Balanced diet contains all the major nutrients. And what are the major nutrients? There are five major nutrients, which are carbohydrates, proteins, fats, minerals and vitamins. Now, carbohydrates. What is the importance of carbohydrates? Carbohydrates' importance is energy-giving food. If you want energy, you should maintain carbohydrates in your diet. Now, what are the sources of carbohydrates? Sources of carbohydrates are sugar, starch, rice, oats, etc. Now, next, proteins. Proteins are bodybuilding food. Importance of proteins are bodybuilding food. If you want to go to gym, then you should maintain proteins in your diet. Which now sources of proteins are egg, fish, fish oil, milk, etc. Now, next, fats. Fats importance is also the same importance of carbohydrates. It also gives us energy. Then, if you eat more fats now, if you think that I get energy if I eat fats, if you eat more fats now, you will become mota, means you will become motu. And if you don't eat fats at all, you will become patru. So, maintain minimum fats in your diet. Okay, and now sources of fats are oil, buttermilk, means butter, cheese, etc. Now, next, minerals. Minerals also contain water. We should drink a water every day, otherwise you will suffer with diseases. Now, examples of minerals are calcium, sodium, zinc, iodine, etc. Next, vitamins. Vitamins are important sources in our diet. If we don't have vitamins in our diet, we will suffer with deficiency diseases. Now, example, let's know about the deficiency diseases of vitamin A. If you don't eat vitamin A, you will become blind. Okay, or you will get poor vision, night blindness, etc. And next, vitamin B1, beriberi. And vitamin C is soft bones, tooth decay, etc. And vitamin D, your bones and you will become like this. The deficiency called is rickets. Now, I think you have learned what are the major nutrients of our food. Now, next, I think you did not understand vitamins. So, let's make a video of vitamins in our next class. If you want to see what are the the video of vitamins and what you want to know what is vitamins, then subscribe our video and don't forget to ring that bell out there. Bye bye. Hey, don't go now only. I should say you one thing. Now, don't forget to eat balanced diet in your diet. Now, example, you will eat only proteins, then you will not get carbohydrates, fats, minerals and vitamins, and you will become like this, and your tooth will going to be fall down. And if you want to go, you eat proteins now. And if you go to gym, and when you lift that weight bar now, your hands will also go with that only. So that's why don't forget to eat all the nutrients and minimum. Bye bye. Now bye.